Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are back. And this time, we just came out from the Sage's permit. And if you have been paying attention, I mean, one of the things is, you look at the place where the Sages live, there's no washroom. There's no washroom, there's no toilet, there's no sink, there's no kitchen. I mean, how do they eat? Where do they go take a dump and pit and pee? I don't understand. These people, these Angarans, man. Oh my god. These Angarans never shower, never poop, never pee. What an amazing species. What an amazing species. Alright, we are at the front entrance. By the way, we are still playing on Insanity. There you go, Insanity, right here. I wish the animation for taking the elevator can be a little bit faster. Because literally, there's nothing to look at. Other than the fact that looking yourself, like floating in midair. To be honest, that is not the most exciting thing. Seriously. Okay, so all the way up there. So this is definitely the closest.
Hard to believe what the scientists were saying. This place looks perfect.
You can bleed under this skin and not see it. The wound is still there.
Joel, what's your take on all this reincarnation stuff?
You're asking if I believe?
Yes, sure.
Not the way Esmos does.
Thank you.
idea what this thing is doing.
Nice work.
Look at this, there's some Milky Way equipment right here.
Got it.
We found it.
Looks like it might have been some kind of glove or gauntlet. Smashed, though. Inside studded with contacts. Could have been used for some kind of input.
Now to Tavos. I'm curious to see what happens.
Okay.
The Roka don't talk to aliens.
Got them all.
Well, I mean, if they can't talk with words, we can always talk with bullets. I mean, I'm completely fine with that.
Here they come!
No, they are not flanking me.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
I don't need to look, I know exactly.
Above!
Hostile shuttle incoming.
We've got targets! In here. I can hear him. You guys ready?
You've killed men under my charge. And now you'll crown that achievement by killing me too. And you, I know your face. Why do you help these murderers?
Ryder's an ally. She's already helped the scientists at Dar Palev.
I know, and they should be ashamed. After all we've been through with the Ket, tell me why you come here, so I know why I've died.
This guy is so dramatic. He needs some chill pill. Get some chill pill.
Really? Can we take the drama down a notch? Two notches? I don't even have a gun up. I have an artifact or heirloom or something. I'm going to set it down, and I need you to take hold of it.
What? And?
Ryder, I don't think it's working.
Wait. There are things like this in the museum on Aya. Ancient Angaran tech. This fits over a hand. Contacts on the inside for my electric control of... What did you do to me?
Are you all right?
I know things. The underground monolith. I remember. Pain. Desperation.
I need you to take me there. Please. If you do this, we can save Havarl. Together.
You're an alien. I can't trust.
Then let me try to earn your trust. Please.
Deep beneath the surface, but not far. Meet me here. These coordinates will guide you the rest of the way. Just let me compose myself first.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are done with this part of the mission. The next mission is to meet up with this person, and we will reset the third monolith, and we will continue from there. I think after you reset the third monolith, you go to the central command vault again, and then restart the whole thing. Man, it really surprises me that we traveled for 643 years from the Milky Way galaxy to Andromeda galaxy, and when you need to fix technology, you still use the same problem, shut it down and restart. Like seriously guys, at BioWare, can you not have a single bit more of imaginations to the way that we fix the system, other than just a simple shutdown and restart? Really? So thousands of years from now, I mean hundreds and centuries from now, we still have the same Bill Gates Windows problem. When Windows give you a blue screen, you know what you do? You shut it down and restart again, and the computer usually fix itself. Good job, guys. Good job. Wow, the lack of imagination in this game is insane. It's the perfect opportunity to go wild because you come to a brand new galaxy, and yet the thing you can think of is, let's give this fancy terraforming technology the most simplest way to fix it. Shut it down and restart. Anyway, that's enough ranting, and I will see you guys next time.